Access granted.
Come on through. Injection in the neck.
I was able to open a portal near your position. I can't keep it open for long without being discovered. Your own antidote, my dear. When your possession disappears, you are going to tell us where the acolytes are.
Something's wrong. The possession isn't disappearing.
How fortunate that you should crawl out of your hiding place. So the dragon still lives. We thought you dead, no matter. You want to know where the acolytes are?
Behold before you a child of Satan!
My father fears you. He fears you may ruin his plans. I cannot allow that. Nothing will stand in the way of his return. You see, my father takes this all very personally. As you will soon find out, you and your lackey have a date with hell. And my father will know that it was I, his beloved daughter, who sent you there. Lucifer, in omnium meum negotia, regnat et in illos resquem, me resistunt vitide.
Where is she gone?
Nowhere. The other acolytes.
I will cast a spell of confusion around her to block any signals. Finish her off now.
I will bathe in the presence of my father! My father anxiously awaits you in hell!
Time to wake up, Father.
Trevor.